Hello everyone, this is Vishw. So in today's video, we will see that how we can add signature line in Google Docs. So as you can see that Google Docs page is open, and for adding the signature line, we need to go to the insert. Here is the option, insert. As you can see, there are many options, file, edit, view and insert. So we need to click on insert. Click insert and you will get multiple options, but we need to go to the drawing. This is the third option. This is the drawing. So when you will go to the drawing, there are two options, new and from drive. So for adding the signature line, we will click on new. So when you will click new, a drawing page will open. So for adding the signature line, we need to click here. Okay, line. So as you can see, the small arrow will show you. Click on this and you will get multiple options. So for adding the signature line, we need to go to the simple line, the first option. Click on that and the plus sign will appear in front of you. So in this plus sign, you need to create a simple line anywhere on the page. Okay, anywhere on the page, you just draw the simple line and click save and close. So when you will click save and close, this line will add in your document. So this is how you can add a simple signature line in Google Docs.